Hey there, everybody. Let's go for a walk. This is going to be Honky Tonk in 1979's Greatest Hits Giveaway, Part 6. So for this giveaway, I'm going to be going with another one of my favorites, but I got to warn you, I'm starting to run out of favorites. I wasn't planning on throwing this one up there. I don't have any replacements for it, so I'm going to have to order some more, but I'm having a really good time with this series. I really appreciate all the people that are putting their names in, throwing their hats in the ring. I'm having a great time. I hope the winners are enjoying theirs, and I hope those who have not won yet will continue trying. I know it can be discouraging a little bit, but keep putting your name in there. It's only a matter of time before it comes up. So, let's get to the giveaway and what it's going to be. For part 6, I'm going to be going with McClellan's Three Oaks Syrian. I've had one tin of this so far, and right away, it didn't take me any time to get into it, or, you know, I wasn't ambivalent, it wasn't ambiguous. I knew I liked it right off the bat. It's got a nice smoky Latakia taste, but really mellow. It's a very mellow, smoky Latakia, you know, dream. So if you haven't tried Three Oaks Syrian, and you would like to try it, let me know that you would like to be in the drawing. Just say, you know, I'm interested, I would like to try it. And we'll do a name drawing, and whoever name I pick will be receiving a nice tin of Three Oaks Syrian. Thanks for watching, guys. Keep those entries coming in, please. Like I said, I'm having a great time doing this, but I'm running out of favorites. So sooner or later, it's going to be Honky Tonkin's 1979's giveaway. There's lots of tobacco I like, but you can only have so many favorites. And I still have a few up my sleeve. But I'm starting to have to think about it. So, thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Bye for now.